Who does Marshall end up with? Marshall Eriksen, a character from the popular TV show, How I Met Your Mother, ends up with Lily Aldrin. Their relationship, which began in college, is a central theme of the show, showcasing their journey through various life stages. Marshall and Lily's enduring romance is often portrayed as a heartwarming and stabilizing element in the series.